Hey guys, it's Austin. Welcome back to the studio. And today we're going to be taking specific emotions and turning them into music. So let me know what you think. And if that's the kind of thing you're into, subscribe. I didn't make up this idea, by the way. This was all Jacob Collier. I saw him do it and I was like, dude, that is sick. And so because I'm inspired by him, I think I'm going to make Jacob Collier Sings Happy Birthday. Because just imagine what it would be like to be in a family where, you know, your cousin Jacob is, you know, having a birthday and he has to sing happy birthday to himself. And all of a sudden, just like 20 of him appear and they form this like hyper mega Mixolydian whatever chord. And yeah, that's what I want to do next week though. So anyway, without further ado, emotions as piano concerto mini musical things. Hope you enjoy. Hey guys, I hope you enjoyed that. If you're a music nerd like me, if you're a lover of music, hit subscribe. Why don't you? You know, just do it. Do it. Look at the little button there. Right there. Isn't it cute? Just hit it. Just do it.